this is Linda from Instant Mandarin. Welcome to our Pinyin series. Last week, we learned that Pinyin has three parts: initials, finals, and tones. And this time, I'm going to learn the initials. It's the third row. G, k, h. The first one. G, 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 g. 我有哥哥。科科科课课明天你有课吗？喝喝喝喝茶喝茶，我喜欢喝茶，你呢？